Windows 8 contains a new feature called Charms, small icons on the right side that you can access by mousing over a small microscope icon in the lower right-hand corner. Charms let you perform actions such as search. You can share an app, a game, a photo, or another item via email. There's settings, which provides options for Wi-Fi connectivity, volume levels, brightness, notifications, and power options. There's Start, which is just a way to get back to the start screen. And there's Devices, which facilitates such tasks as streaming video to a TV or sending files to another device such as a tablet.